Now, inmates at the country's largest penal institution now want their life sentence scrapped and replaced with years in jail instead. A couple of weeks after the president commuted death sentences to life, inmates at the Naivasha GK prison say that they seek to petition parliament on the issue. This came as they were treated to a rare chapati forum organized by Naivasha Rotarians in an exercise marked with song and dance. During the event, all the 3,000 inmates and warders had a chance to share the delicacy as they made their appeal to the head of state.
Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta, President of the Republic of Kenya. Toa hii hukumu ya kifo na hii hukumu ya maisha, angalau ikuje hukumu ya namba. Watu wakuwe wakijua wanasukuma kifungo ambayo inasabika kwamba kesho nitaenda kuonana na watu wangu.
Those who have served long sentences, 15, 20 years, the Power of Mercy Committee should move with speed and make necessary recommendations to our president so that those who deserve can go out and participate in the nation building.
These are the people who are mostly left out in the community, and as a community we play a big role in condemning and judging instead of us coming together and seeing how best we can be able to play a role in rehabilitation, because some of these inmates will also be reintegrated back to the community.
Kwa sababu wafungwa wamerekebika na vile wote wamesema hapa hata waliongea hapo awali, tafadhali rais alitoa mzigo kwa kichwa, akatuwekelea kwa pera, tafadhali tulikuwa tunaomba kama atatutolea hiyo mzigo kwa sababu vijana wamerekebika.